the little time we've seen him out on that field, there's certainly something there.
He's one of those that go sniffing for a goal. He's always on the run. He's always running to the areas in anticipation. I think it's his anticipation level that is seemingly working for him. He gets into the areas. He expects the ball to be played.
By the way, he's still 22 years of age, can play as the out-and-out striker, can play as the attacking forward on the left or right. And, Monique Joseph's beaten when he got a hand onto it.
Now, with about 7 minutes or so remaining, I'm telling you, guys will fill the chance. This will down better. Just goes underneath him. He decides right, but it's not low enough to make it block.
That'll see them share the spoils, possibly. Colin Sadawi! He's an exciting young man, this.
He's very the aggression I was talking about from Bilagazi, it's not the same as that. So from the young star, very aggressive. He makes his intention very clear that he wants to get there, he wants to be involved. That, for me, is what's missing on the Vitz side.